Okay. Engineering System Design is the name of the course, and course code is ME755. Okay. So in first unit, the title of the first unit is Introduction and Morphology of Design. Okay. This is the content of first unit. In introduction, we are going to discuss about what is designing, man as a designer, design by evolution, inadequacies of traditional design method, system approach of engineering problems, need models, design history of large scale existing system. And also we are going to discuss about morphology of design, the three phases of design projects, the structure of design process, decision making and iteration. Okay, these are the topics covered in unit 1. Okay, this is the objective of studying the first unit. Upon completion of this unit, students, that means you shall be able to apply the knowledge of system design to generate innovative ideas for solving engineering problems. Okay, so we are going to discuss almost for 4 to 5 units regarding how ideas can be generated, okay, so for engineering problems. And partially we are going to achieve this objective in unit 1. Okay, so we can achieve this objective completely after your graduation, if you are able to generate innovative ideas and if you come up with new products, then the actual objective will be served or I will be achieved. Okay, now the question is, what do scientists and engineers focus on? What is the role of scientists and what is the role of engineers? Okay, so you can start commenting. So what is the role of scientist and what is the role of engineers? Okay, that you have to type. Okay, you can start typing your opinion. What is the role of an engineer and what is the role of a scientist? What is your role? What you are going to do after your graduation? Engineers develop new technologies. Then other answers. What do scientists do and what do engineers do? Scientist, invention, engineer, innovation. Then scientists observe the world while engineers focus on creating. Okay, scientists find the new ways, engineers improve the ways. Scientists research on new things. Scientists invent new things, engineer rediscover things in human friendly way. Okay, if role of engineers is to build a new world, scientists make it creative. Okay, so we are going to discuss about this in detail in today's class. Okay, what do scientists and engineers focus on? Okay, so this we are going to discuss in detail now. Okay, scientists study the world as it is. So that means, so they don't create any product. Okay, so they make us realize what are the facts, what is actually happening. Okay, what is the principle behind some phenomena. Okay, so scientists study the world as it is, whereas engineers create the world that never has been. Okay, what do you mean by engineers create the world that never has been? Okay, reply using mic, don't type. What is the meaning of second statement? Engineers create the world that never has been. Deepak Ketchan.
Sir.
What is the meaning of statement?
Sir, I'll say.
Engineers create the world that never has been.
Hello.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ಏನ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅದರ ಅರ್ಥ ಏನು
ಸರ್ ನನಗೆ ಇದು ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ ನನ್ನ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್
ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದೆಯಾ
ಇವಾಗ ಬಂತು ನನಗೆ ಇವಾಗ
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದೇವಚಂದ್ರ
ಸರ್
ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ನೆವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್
ಸರ್ ಸರ್ ನೀವು ಇನ್ನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೊಸದಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವರ್ಡ್ ನ ಬಿಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಿ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಎ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ವಿಚ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ produced or created in last 1.5 centuries okay so now we have a materialistic world and we are living in materialistic world rather than the natural world created by created naturally okay so that is the meaning while a scientific inquiry begins from curiosity a design process starts from a need okay usually so engineers started thinking about a product to satisfy some needs of human beings whereas scientists based on curiosity so in order to understand a particular concept or a particular phenomenon okay what is the principle behind that okay and how universe has been created so based on curiosity so they want to find answers for their questions okay so that is a scientific inquiry done by scientists whereas what engineers will do is at times we make use of the knowledge generated by scientists and we apply those principles or knowledge to satisfy some of the needs of human beings okay so this has reached the stage where now we have a materialistic world okay full of products and services okay here so you can understand the role of scientists okay curiosity that means they want to understand a particular phenomenon what is happening why it is happening in this way okay what will happen if this is altered like that out of curiosity they want to do evaluation okay so for that they will start scientific inquiry okay so during scientific inquiry they make use of existing knowledge that is literature review or existing knowledge from already people who have worked in the same field so their observations are available so that is the existing knowledge they make use of it then technical facilities it may be laboratories okay and other instruments and equipment okay so those are the technical facilities laboratories then by making use of existing knowledge and by conducting experiments okay so they will go to an hypothesis so that means they come up with a thought process where this might have happened because of this reason like that they will they propose some theory okay then so no one will agree if you simply propose a theory without any proof no one will agree okay so they have to produce proofs okay further they are going to do analysis and they are going to do experimentation okay so then so they can realize whether the theory they thought in their mind is correct or not okay if it is correct that should be reflected with the help of proofs that proofs can be obtained with the help of experiments okay so this is the scientific inquiry scientific inquiry begins from questions. Okay, in a process of finding answers to questions. Okay, so scientists may get knowledge regarding unknown things. Okay, the ultimate result of scientific inquiry or the outcome of scientists' work is a better understanding of our world. Okay, so we were able to understand the world in a better way. Okay, until Corona came into picture. Okay, now what modification we have to make in this flow chart? Okay, in order to make it appropriate for current situation, what modification we have to make in this flow chart? ಏನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಈಗಿನ ಸಿಚುವೇಶನ್ ಸೂಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ
ಸರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಲಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿರೋದು ಹೇಳದೇ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಸರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಲಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿರೋದು ಹೇಳದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ
ಸೊ ನೌ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಆಗಿದ್ಯಾ
ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ಹೋಗಿ ಸಬ್ಮಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು
ಇನ್ನೂ ಇದೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಏನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಓಕೆ ಸರ್ ನೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪೋಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಮೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್
ಓಕೆ ಸರ್
ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪೋಲ್ Okay, and simultaneously answer for this question. Okay, so usually scientists do experiments and they search for solutions based on curiosity. But now also scientists are working to find vaccine for corona. Do you think it is based on curiosity?
No, it's a requirement.
It is a requirement. So that is the difference. Okay, at times scientists also work based on the needs of the society. Okay, it is not always relevant. Okay, there are times where they have to do scientific inquiry to find solution or to find to make understand few things. So okay, now we are finding a lot of uncertainty is surrounding us. Okay, because we don't know. We don't have enough knowledge about a virus. Okay, so during that also they have to do scientific inquiry. Okay, at that time scientists don't start scientific inquiry based on curiosity. They will also start scientific inquiry based on a need. So that means now the need is you want to know better, okay, as much as possible about a virus. Okay, so at that time also scientific inquiry will begin. Okay, next, engineers. Okay, so always we say we are going to produce products to satisfy need of customers. Okay, so in engineering design process, it will start from needs or need of a customer or need of a society. Or in few cases, companies will create a need. Or first they will create a product, then they will convince people that okay, without this product you cannot lead a comfortable life. Okay, like that also it will happen. At times need may be it may be an actual need. At times need may be because of the trend created in the market. Okay, because of marketing also you can make people okay so think that without this product they cannot lead a comfortable life. Okay, so need will be sometimes it will be fabricated, sometimes it is a actual one. Okay, so engineering design process involves these inputs. Okay, so as engineers you should have knowledge of science, you should know the basic principles of science, then only you can apply. Okay, application of those basic principles will result in creation of new technologies. Okay, science, technology, then ergonomics. Okay, what do you mean by ergonomics? What do you mean by ergonomics? Have you heard about ergonomic design?
It should be handy to use. it should be handy to use.
It should be
easy to use.
Easy to use. Okay. So ergonomics or ergonomic design is a field of study where you are going to design products by considering comfort of users. Okay. So which is the example for this ergonomic design? Okay, have you seen your keyboard, how keys are arranged, whether they are in alphabetical order or randomly arranged?
Randomly arranged.
Why they are not in ABCD form? Why they are randomly arranged?
Lines of work.
What is the reason?
The ergonomics.
Okay, so what do you call the present design of keyboard? What is the name for that?
Variety keyboard.
Quality design.
Quality design.
Quality design. Okay, so why it is called quality, that you will see in next slide. Okay, that quality design of keyboard is also based on ergonomics to some extent. Okay, ergonomics and the motion study is a field of study where, okay, so we are going to design products considering, okay, so user friendliness. Next, we'll discuss by looking at the keyboard in next slide later on. Okay, so what do you mean by aesthetics?
Set of principles.
Look. Aesthetics.
Appearance.
Yeah. Okay, so you also buy a lot of things. Okay, because of aesthetics. Nodak chanagidana karanakena. So you are going to buy a lot of products. Okay, whenever you go for buying textiles. So you prefer aesthetics. Even if you want to buy car or bike. Okay, so you look for aesthetics. Okay, this is also another input. Next, do you think engineering design process require knowledge of sociology, psychology, and ecology? Is it required for engineering design process? Why knowledge of sociology, psychology, and ecology is required? Genik Beko.
Because we should supply based on the need.
Based on the need. How that need can be realized?
Understanding the sociology.
How need can be realized?
Observing the society.
Observing the society. Okay. So simply you cannot understand need with some technical knowledge. Okay, you may have very good technical knowledge, you know how to manufacture a particular product. But if you don't know why you should manufacture that product, who will consume that product, who will buy that product, then it is of no use. You may produce a very good quality product. If there is no need for consumers to buy that product, what is the use? Okay, that's why even engineers should have knowledge of. Yeah, you should have better understanding about the society. Okay, how you can have understanding about society? So if you read newspapers or if you read, okay, so things which are available out of your textbook, then only it is possible for you to have knowledge of sociology. Okay, social tendencies or society. Okay, understanding society is also an input for engineering design process. Then psychology. So you should understand how people think. Okay, what is the trend? What made them to buy a new product? Okay, so understanding psychology of buyers or consumers is also very important. Okay, next, economics. So most of the products are produced for what reason?
Cost.
Cost. ಓಕೆ ವೈ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ವೈ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನವ ಡೇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಕನಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಬೈ ಸ್ಟಡಿಯಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಬೈ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಮ್ ಐ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅರ್ನ್ ಮನಿ ಆಮ್ ಐ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಜಾಬ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಎಕನಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವೆದರ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಎ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಮನಿ ವೆದರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅರೈಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡಿಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಎ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಬೈ ಡಿಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬೈ ರಿಲೀಸಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅರ್ನ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಎ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಇನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಬಟ್ ಬೈ ಕನ್ವರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಇನ್ ಟು ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಅರ್ನ್ ಮನಿ ಓಕೆ ಆರ್ ಬೈ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಟಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಇಫ್ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಯುವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಮೇ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ಇನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಬಟ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇಟ್ ಬೈ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಓಕೆ ಕಂಪ್ನಿ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಅರ್ನ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಇಕನಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಹೈಂಡ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಕಾಲಜಿ ಓಕೆ ಆಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಇನ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಬಾದರ್ಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಕಾಲಜಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫೇಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಅಡ್ವರ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಿಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ನೆಗ್ಲೆಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇಕಾಲಜಿ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಕಾಲಜಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ರೋಲ್ ವಿ ನೆಗ್ಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ನೌ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಿಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಅಲ್ಟಿಮೇಟ್ಲಿ ಆಸ್ ಎಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಸ್ ಡೂ ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ಯು ಇಸ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ಒನ್ ಈಗಿರೋ ಜಗತ್ತು ನಿಮಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತಾ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ದಿ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ ಡೂ ಯು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ವಾಸ್ 50 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ 100 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಎಗೋ
ಕಂಪರೇಟಿವ್ಲಿ 50-50
ಹಾಂ ಹೇಳಿ
ಸರ್ ಈಗಿರೋದು ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಹಳೆ ಕಾಲದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ತಿದ್ರು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದೇ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಬಟ್ ನಮ್ದು ಲೈಫ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಆಗಿದೆ ಬಟ್ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಇದು ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ದಲ್ಲೇ ಇರತ್ತರ ಜೀವನ
ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ದಲ್ಲ ಆಯಾ ಕಂಫರ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಓಕೆ
ಇವಾಗ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ
ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಆಗಿದ್ಯಾ
ಅದೇ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ದೇ ಇರೋದು
ಕಷ್ಟ ಪಡ್ದಲ್ಲೇ ಇರೋದು
ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜ್ ಆಗಿದೆ
ಅದೇ
ಯೋಗ ಮ್ಯಾನ್
ಹೇಳ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಾ
ಸರ್ ಇವಾಗ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಫಾಸ್ಟ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಬಟ್ ಅವಾಗ ನೇಚರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಇವಾಗ ಅಷ್ಟು
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ನೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಆಸ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ಸ್ we are able to create a materialistic world but the question is whether have we created a better world okay so the reason is so we have not created a better world instead of creating a better world we have created a materialistic world the reason is we focus more on economic point of view of an engineering product so that means are we going to earn profit okay if we can earn more profit that is sufficient immediately we release that product to market and we will sell and we'll get profit whereas we neglected ecology we neglected psychological factors how it is going to influence on human mind and evolution of human being. Okay, we are least bothered. Again, its societal impacts, we are least bothered. Okay, by neglecting sociology, psychology and ecology, so we have created a materialistic world. Okay, we can create better world by applying science and technology only when we consider the impact of these products on society, the impact of these products and services on human minds, okay, and on nature, that is ecology. Okay, so we have neglected these three things and we can focus more on science, technology, then on economics, then if required on ergonomics and aesthetics. So by neglecting these three, so we have created a materialistic world instead of a better world. Okay, that is a fact. We cannot, okay, so disagree with that fact. Okay, so next, as we discussed, what is this? So you can see 8 logos. What are these? The logo is the company, though.
Microsoft.
Then why you are finding different logos for the same company?
Different versions of Windows.
Different
operating system, OS change avanchemani.
Okay, so different versions of operating system. Okay, so this is the logo for the first operating system developed by Microsoft, that is 1.0 version. Then in 1992, in 1885, they come up with 1.0 first version of operating system from Microsoft. Then in 92, second version, that is 3.1. then in 95, okay, so third version. Then in 2001, they come up with XP, Windows XP. Then in 2006, they come up with Windows Vista. In 2009, they come up with Windows 7. In 2012, they come up with Windows 8. In 2015, they come up with 10. Then, okay, so in 35 years, they come up with 8 different versions of operating systems. Whereas, what happened to the keyboard design in your computer and in your laptop? Does it change or does it remain as a QWERTY design? As you see here, QWERTY, QWERTY. ಮೂವತ್ತೈದು ವರ್ಷದಲ್ಲಿ 8 ವರ್ಷನ್ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಓಎಸ್ ದು, ಆದ್ರೆ ಕೀಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಅದೇ ಇದೆ. ಯಾಕೆ? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಕೀಸ್ ಅರೇಂಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ಲೈಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಇನ್ ಎಸ್ಥೆಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ QWERTY ಡಿಸೈನ್ ನ ರಿಟೈನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ರೀಸನ್?
ಎರ್ಗೊನಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್.
ಎರ್ಗೊನಾಮಿಕ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ QWERTY ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೀಬೋರ್ಡ್? ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ಬೋದು?
ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಮೆನಿ ಇಯರ್ಸ್, ನೋ ಐಡಿಯಾ. When typewriter was found.
From typewriters. So that means from more than a century, okay, more than 100 years, we are using the same design of keyboard. Okay, earlier it was used in typewriters, then same arrangement was carried for computers and even for laptops now, and even for mobile keypads. Okay, in some of the typing apps, you can find the same QWERTY design. Okay, what does this convey? ಇದೇನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ? In 35 years, Microsoft come up with 8 different versions of operating system. Whereas, from more than 100 years, okay, so we are having QWERTY design of keyboards. What does this convey?
Styles of work may be remain the same.
ಹೇಳಿ ಹರ್ಷಿತ್, ಒಂದ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಹೇಳಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ.
ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಅದೇ ತರ ರಿಮೈನ್ಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅದನ್ನೇ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ.
ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೈಟ್ ಬಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟ್ರೈಡ್ ಟು ಅರೇಂಜ್ ದಿ ಕೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಬಟ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವರ್ಟಿ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ರಿಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದೋಸ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ದೇ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಕ್ವರ್ಟಿ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕಂಫರ್ಟ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವರ್ಟಿ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕಂಫರ್ಟ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಅರೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಕೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ಫಾಬೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವರ್ಟಿ ಕ್ವರ್ಟಿ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಕೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಈ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೆವೆಂಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 150 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಟಾಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಸೆಸ್ ವೈಲ್ ಡಿಸೈನಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಓಕೆ ಈವನ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ 150 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ರಿಮೈನ್ ರಿಲೆವೆಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸಿಗ್ನಿಫಿಕೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ಕೀಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಓಕೆ ಲೆಟರ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಿಂಕ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟ್ಸಪ್ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಟೂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ where who developed this quality keyboard okay why it has been retained till now okay that you can watch in or in this video about quality keyboard and again to understand the sociology and psychology behind engineering products and services if you have subscription of Netflix you can watch a documentary that is The Social Dilemma okay in YouTube you can watch its trailer it is for 2.5 minutes around 2.5 minutes okay you can watch this social dilemma documentary to understand sociological and psychological impact of engineering products okay so now which are the most powerful companies or which are the most widely used products so name few companies which have more power in the world
apple
then
microsoft google
then
jio
then
jio amazon
jio only in india okay so vere kada astilla
amazon
then
itc
facebook
okay
itc
So now the world is more worried about two companies. One is Facebook, another is Google. Why the world is worrying about these two companies, Facebook and Google? What is the reason?
They have details of the most of the people.
They have
the details of most of the people. Like
okay, the problem very, is
personal data.
Yeah, personal data.
Personal data. Okay, so that is the problem. Okay, so these Google and Facebook, they dominated the world. Okay, so by having personal data of almost all of us. Okay, namma jataka nam bio data ella Google matte Facebook hatra ide. So they can use data in as per their wish. Now there are discussions. Okay, so even Facebook is having an impact on conducting elections in different countries. Even it may be US election, which is going to happen around December. Okay, so there are discussions. Facebook is having an impact on voters in US. Similarly, there's a discussion. This Facebook will be having an impact on elections in India also. Okay, so they have developed in such a way that okay they can rule the entire world because of data monopoly okay and there is another very famous sentence data is the new oil okay what do you mean by this data is the new oil so that means earlier the world completely dependent on petroleum products so that's why the global economy will be currently also it is decided by petroleum market okay petroleum products now so along with petroleum data is ruling the world that's why So there is another term or another famous sentence: data is the new oil. Okay, so data plays an important role, and already we have given all our data to Facebook and Google. Okay, so that is the sociological and psychological impact of this. Okay, you can understand it by watching this, the social dilemma, available on Netflix, or at least you can watch this trailer. By watching trailer also you can get an idea what Facebook and Google is doing to the entire world, how they are getting data and how they are making use of this data to rule the world or to have an influence on the world, okay, in electing leaders and others. Okay, engineering by function. Okay, so engineering research, development, design, production and maintenance, sales engineering. Okay, so here you can see arrow mark as you move from top to bottom. Okay, practicality will is increasing. Okay, so if you move from upwards, abstraction is increasing. Okay, where does this design lie? Why design is more important by looking at this? Okay, there are 5 stages in any product development. Okay, it will start from engineering research and it will ends with selling a product. Okay, where does design lie? Whether it is practical or it is abstract design?
Both.
Both.
It's between the both.
Huh?
Between both.
Between both. Okay, that's why design is more problematic. You don't have, okay, if you are producing a new product, you don't have the product in reality. At the same time, so you are not clueless. You are having information, but you don't have a physical product. Now you have to convert all those information into a physical product. That is the function of design. Okay, so design is the transformation phase from abstract to reality. Okay, so nimige, you are going to get specifications, you are going to get the needs. Based on that, you have to convert the abstract form concept into a physical one, which you can see as a 3D model. Okay, so this is the importance of design. That's why it is problematic. So that means you have to properly understand the given information, and based on that, you have to visualize the final product, and then you have to make this transformation. Okay, design is a very crucial stage between realizing a product in reality, and okay, so again imagining that product from abstract stage. Okay, this is a very important stage. Okay, and this course is going to deal with that that very important stage in product development. Okay, so in next class we are going to discuss about what is design. Okay, if you have any doubts or if you want to get any clarification, you can ask. Otherwise I will stop this class. I will wind up. ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೇಳದಿದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳ್ಬೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ವಿಲ್ ವೈಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್.